Good afternoon. I'm Matt Johnson with the ANew Real Estate Group of Keller Williams Premier Realty, and this is your Woodbury Weekly Update for July 16th, 2018. Today we're going to talk about some of the numbers of real estate around town and get into a couple upcoming events this week. First, the numbers. Active homes climb up to 312 properties, jumping almost 10% this week, while pending homes plummet 3% to 233 homes now pending. We had 71 new listings. That's a huge number, but typically you're going to get a lot of new listings after the 4th of July. And pending homes were at 35 for the last week, which gives us a 49.3 list to pending ratio. Not a bad number for this time of year, but not up at that 70 to 75% we've been averaging since January 1st. Next, I want to tell you about a ribbon cutting. My friend Nathan Keach and Keach Media is moving into Woodbury. They're coming from a office complex in Oakdale over to Wooddale Drive. Have a ribbon cutting for him on Tuesday at 3 o'clock, and then just following that event at 4:30 is the Woodbury Area Chamber of Commerce Business After Hours, taking place at the Lakes Tavern and Grill and sponsored by our friends over at Heppner's Auto Body. The Starlight Cinema last week was canceled due to rain and lightning in the area. Fortunately, we got that canceled in time, and we'll be rescheduling for this Thursday, the 19th. Again, the movie for Starlight Cinema on the 19th is Lego Ninjago, with festivities beginning over at Ojibwe Park around 7, and the movie at about 9:30 or dusk. Last but not least, I want to invite you out to a Metro Transit open house for the new BRT or Bus Rapid Transit line, taking place at the Guardian Angels Church on Wednesday, July 18th from 5 to 7 p.m. If you have any questions about that BRT line, go over and check that out. If you have any questions about what your home is worth or what's going on around town, feel free and give us a call. Again, I'm Matt Johnson with the ANew Real Estate Group of Keller Williams, and this was your Woodbury Weekly Update. Thanks.